दीपमालिका फेस्टिवल इज द सेम थिंग व्हाट वी प्रैक्टिस क्रिया योगा मेडिटेशन बिकॉज ऑफ द मिस इंटरप्रटेशन इट्स एक्सटर्नल मॉर्फोलॉजी चेंज एक्सटर्नल अपीयरेंस ऑफ दीपमालिका चेंज व्हाट वी लाइट लाइट द लैंप यू हैव टू लर्न हाउ टू लाइट द लैंप फ्रॉम इनसाइड And where you have to light the lamp, within our head to toes, there is a place, and that place you will see is shown here. Above Om is called Sahasrar, that is the Agya, Medulla, Vishuddhi, Anahad, Maripur, Swadhisthan, Mooladhar. This is all the knowledge center. Knowledge center means light center, sound center. Each and every place is having its own light and sound. This was the human culture in ancient human civilization when we are practicing that God had become all, Eko Aham Bahusham. Then when you practice what is called Deepavali, what is Deepavali? Each and every place there is a knowledge. First when you awaken, the main center knowledge which is hidden inside brain and spinal cord which is visible here. I am going to light it one by one. You will see. We are going to listen the music same time. Then I am going to explain. Om. This is the Mooladhar. Swadhisthan. मणिपुर अनाहत विशुद्धि आज्ञा हियर ऑल्सो मेडुला सेंटर इज देयर कूटस्थ देन सहस्रार वेन यू प्रैक्टिस हाउ टू लिव हाउ टू सीक किंगडम ऑफ गॉड हाउ टू फॉलो द पाथ ऑफ ट्रूथ एंड नॉन वायलेंस Then we realize inside head and spine there are seven knowledge centers. One by one they awaken. We say the seven light, seven candles. These areas are called the divine places, seven churches. This is very well explained by Jesus Christ and Moses in the Bible. Therefore, we should never say that we are Indian. We have complete knowledge here, no. Knowledge is everywhere. Who is dedicated to seek the ultimate truth, they will receive the knowledge. And when the knowledge center is awakened inside, then in all over the world, there are 24 elements. Then we realize 24 elements are nothing but different dimensions of knowledge. Therefore, the 24 small lamps is here. What we do, first we light the lamp. This is how to start. Light the lamp one. From there, other lamps will be awakened. Here knowledge we represent as a ritual in the form of four lights. Each light represents knowledge of each yuga. Kali Yuga, Dwapar, Treta, Satya Yuga. This is all, everything is inside. Moment you see the knowledge inside, you will seek the same knowledge in atom molecules, in animal kingdom, in plant kingdom, everywhere. This is the important point. But when we forget real self-liberation, then we start doing this outside. When try to do outside, it doesn't give any help. simple recreation, like go to movie, have sightseeing, go at the beach, different places, that much only recreation we get it. Yeah, for now, we are grown up, we should realize what is the real celebration of Deepavali. That is the lighting the 7 lamps at the 7 churches. This is the place, each place represents a church. Inside each light represents unique knowledge. And this knowledge awakens, then we realize this knowledge, one formless omnipresent God, has become all. What we call the form, physical universe, and creator of the physical universe, astral universe, creator of astral is causal universe. We realize this. Therefore, when you practice yoga meditation, then we realize that the Pali festival and Holika festival and Christmas Day all are the same. So many festivals we celebrate, each and every festival we try to present in different way. That is called the Maya, illusion. Each and every celebration represents only one thing. How to seek truth and non-violence, and where you will find within our own. Within our own, in the head and spine, which is called the altar of peace, altar of knowledge, altar of power, altar of ultimate truth, that God has become all. It is so simple, when try to celebrate outside, it's so expensive, unnecessary use of so much oil, which is unnecessarily. Therefore, here we do not use oil, because the power which we got from the atom, that's called electricity. With the help of this electricity, we are trying to decorate this ritual. And credit goes to the Mahatar Babaji, who for the first time demonstrated what is the ultimate truth. This is the banyan tree. Here, Mahatar Baba blessed Swami Tishwagiri, and he advised to write a textbook which brings unity among East and West. That textbook is Holy Science. This is the Holy Science. This book represents the one truth exists in all faith. One God has become all. East and West should not have this any division. Both are eternally one. When you realize East and West are two, they call illusion. North and South are two, this is called illusion. This is the most wonderful scripture of the present time. The moment you try to understand it, then you will understand automatically Bible, Quran, teaching of Kabir Sahib, Nanak Devji, Sant Ravidas, teaching of Buddha, teaching of Mahavir Swami, teaching of Krishna, teaching of anyone, any prophet. Because of the present time there is awakening, therefore Mahatar Baba, just he selected Lahari Mahasaya, who is a very enlightened soul. He is called Yoga Avatar of the present Dwapara Yuga. And from the Lahari Mahasaya, this knowledge came to Swami Tishwagiri, who is a writer of this text. And from him, the same knowledge was spread by Paramahansa Yogananda, the last one. And the same knowledge is being spread here with the help of these masters, with the help of the each and every creation of the cosmos. This is the important point we should understand. What is the conclusion? Truth is this. Each and every creation is supreme. You cannot compare that this is dust particle. This is not very important. That a dry leaf is not important. Green leaf is important. This tree is important. That tree is not important. This animal is important. That animal is not important. This person is great. That person is not great. This is the biggest mistake. Each and every creation is a manifestation of Supreme God. Then you cannot say this God is bad, this God is good. When you practice Kriya God, then you experience such great unity. आइए अब हम दीपावली के बारे में आपको बताना चाहते हैं. Now let us practice how to light the lamp which is present inside our divine cave, hidden spine. Practice is very simple, but you have to practice again and again. Try to practice till you experience heavenly joy with each practice. Let us close our eyes and place both the palm on the posterior surface of head where the messages are stored, our instructions are stored, and they give all kind of informations, all kind of the knowledge and power to each and every part which exists within head to toe. Function of the heart and kidney and the lungs, endocrine glands and many systems are being operated from this point, which is technically we call it Ajna Chakra, the center which gives all kind of directions, different activity within head to toe, and within there exists infinite love of God, Kutasth. Raise arms up, how far we are expanded, there is no limit, no boundary. Try to go up, there is no boundary. Up to that point is our extension. We exist up to that. Let us move arms and try to make a circle without boundary. This is our periphery without any circle. This is our existence, which we call cosmos, without boundary.